today is a bit cool, but tomorrow we're gonna get a heat wave. We have slight breeze and about mid-60s temperature, but if you stand in the sun or under the sun or the sunshine hits you, it's pretty comfortable. Look who's coming for our I can't believe this. Tell me they're not following me. Tell me they're not following me. That's why this area is so safe, because you always have enforcement. And now today is a special day, because Torrance they already laughing, they know they gotta go. Unbelievable. Now tell me they don't follow me. I should have stayed undercover. but sorry, I couldn't help it. I should have put my even they were laughing when they saw me. All right, so our first responders only got a chance to see. Oh, they're not leaving. All right, then we're gonna have some fun here. Oh no, they just turned around there. They're just doing patrolling, but now they're coming back. All right. Look at them. This is pathetic, man. Nah, you're not safe. We're not safe no more. Okay, one more time, they're coming around. There you go. Torrance police is keeping the peace here. That's why they call the police officers. I mean peace officers. Anyway, so sorry about this disruption. They disrupted me, but I disrupted the beach activities. Maybe they just had a lunch time and lunch break and came out here to eat, but I don't know. I don't know them why the camera bothers them. Anyhow, so sorry people for this interruption, but I think I'm gonna have to check up my car tomorrow and check for tracking devices. Anytime I come here, the police follows me. I don't know if that is legal, but probably they have a court order now to follow Andy Porchup. I really gonna have to check for tracking devices under my car, you know. They're very small, they just put it under your car with a magnet to the frame. It's not hard to do. Anyway, so don't let this thing bother us, so let's get back to the Thanksgiving. So I'm very thankful again, and very thankful to end up here in Southern California and live this Southern California lifestyle. It's a little bit expensive. I had to work very hard to afford to live here, and I'm still thanking, because this is just one step from paradise.